artistically great and wonderful.
Hey, yo. How long you gonna sleep? How long you gonna act like you gonna act, be how you wanna be? So when you gonna see? You need to get the facts, but you wanna laugh at what I'm gonna speak. You steady
sing it deep. I've grown deeper with my relationship with God.
There was a quiet intimacy in God calling us to be so much more in love with Him.
God spoke to a lot of people, including me, and you know, it's really hard because you just have to learn to sort of trust God. One day it's gonna crash, then you understand everything I'm gonna mean. Come on, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up.
Amazing.
It was
awesome.
Really good.
Really good. It's a lot of fun.
Fun is really fun.
I think this WarCry has been really different because there's been a focus less on,
hey, spiritual stuff, and more of, okay, we're equipping you, go home and live your life differently.
He's been telling me, like, I need to really go back and tell my friends, like, on my volleyball team that they need Jesus and just really be passionate for Him.
I want to tell my friends at school and stuff like that about Jesus.
He really put on my heart my friends at school because I've been friends with some of them for 4 or 5 years, and I haven't really had the courage to say much about Jesus to them, and that's a big part of my life that I need to share with them.
I had tons and tons of fun ministering.
WarCry was fabulous.
Okay. First WarCry experience was absolutely amazing. Glad to be here. Come back next year. Can't wait to come back.
It was fun. Amazing. It was one of the best experiences of my life, and I just learned so much about God.
Next year.
Woo!
Lander!